iPads and notepad from cassette to cassette for 7 years. You know, I might better back up. There used to be this thing called a cassette, and it was about the size of an iPhone 6. Didn't work worth a damn as a phone, but you could get 15, 16 songs on that thing, a lot of moving parts, and you needed a pencil now and again to get that thing to wind up just right. But finally, right before the first Foster and Lloyd record, I finally figured out that this song is about a whole lot more than rodeo. It's about being a dreamer. It's about when we take a dream, you know, by the horns, like a rodeo rider does, a steer, and do it with everything we are. Absolutely, just everything you're worth. Put every ounce of it into it. You know, so I don't care if it's that you weave or weld or sculpt or knit or grow tomatoes for your neighbors or, you know, or a volunteer fireman or teach kids to read or teach kids how to play basketball. Whatever it is that you do with that, you know, unbelievable passion, do it with every bit of it that you have, because you're really doing something great. That's when we are at our best. And this song became a big hit for Foster and Lloyd, and later, 15 years later, it became a hit again for me and Pat Green, which is sort of an unbelievable thing. So if you know the words, sing along with me, all right? Here we go. I can hear the wind whisper my name, telling me it's time to head out again. This is jittered and the lights are shut down, long overdue, we're heading out of town. Got a bigger day called the rodeo. It's another winner to make it next show. Time to make it, time to hit the dirt, go on. Those nights when glory comes.